Aftermath of the Barrie Ontario Derby. I didn't do too bad. I did better than I thought. There was a couple of really big cars there. An 81 Lincoln. An 03 Grand Marquis. An 02 Lincoln. Sorry, 02 Cadillac. My 88 Cadillac did pretty damn good. I got one huge hit to driver door. If I end up putting up the video, he was cross court and then just didn't even slow down. Pushed that bolt right into my side. Fuck, does it hurt. I think the rad popped, but I knew it was gonna happen because it's such a big rad, such a small hole. The rear frame cutting that I did on this car worked amazingly. Bent exactly where I cut it on both sides. It basically looks like a big brick wall. I couldn't see no more because of the trunk, so I had to start using the front end, and that's when I think the rad blew. What actually ended up taking me out, my security system went off. Car would not run anymore. It just died. But all in all, this has been the best car that's held together for me so good far. Did some really good hits. The Grand Marquis caught fire underneath the engine. The motor was scraping the front of it, shooting sparks. Lincoln ended up winning it. Cadillac 03 got destroyed, but I did a good thing. I a good day. I thought I did pretty good. Thanks, guys.
A little bit differently as they continue to play Demolition Derby with full size straight stock automobiles. Doing a good job. It's just like
the other. Right, I'm supposed to hit the door!
Storm warning going out to number 85 and 3/4 short. Not allowed to deliberately hit the driver's door. They continue to play in a four car battle royal here at Barrie tonight as we've got some good action.
Tonight.
Oh,
yes.
Oh, he's to go front end.
Oh, he's down for the picket. Get out.
Woo-hoo-hoo. 5 3/4 inch.
Yeah.
171. Be careful not to hit head on. Notice the driver put on the brakes there. He did not want to have a head on collision, which of course is not allowed. 85 3/4 under the count on the far side. He must get started, get in there and make a competitive hit before he gets the count of 60.03 under the count. He too must hit a live car before he gets counted out of the game. They must continue to make competitive contact with another car at all times. 85 3/4 having trouble finding himself a gear to go ahead. As three cars continue to play, 85 3/4 under the count on the far side. And it's black flag on 85 3/4.
Yeah.
Three cars left.
Tuck down as he's out.
Can you drive the car?
85 3/4 has been black flagged. Three cars left in the race now. With 171, 4, and 03. When it gets down, there's only three cars left. They must play at 1, 2, and 3. Two drivers are not allowed to gang up on one. They must play the game. And there's only three cars left.
Go,
Jack! 0-3, 171, continuing to
play. We used to put concrete.
You're not allowed to.
Did back in the 70s.
Charge his neck, see his neck?
Yeah, I'm going to put deep coal on it tonight.
It's a lot tougher game, believe it or not, when there's only three or four out there. You've got to really jockey for position.
Right on.
Pay attention.
Yeah.
The
lots of water coming out.
All times.
Oh, there goes Zach.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Zach.
Oh, man.
Looks flag for Bolton 71 under the count now. He must try to get it restarted and make a competitive hit before he gets down.
That's Chris Rivers. One 7-1 comes to you from Everett, sponsored by Pivot, that's Zach McCormack. Heading car 007 from Cambridge, your best decorator for 2013, sponsored by KW Cornerstone Paving, that's Mark Coaster. Alright folks, this is a teaser heat to say the least. We've got a full weekend of car crushing action. More monster truck crushes, demo cross, mini demolition derby, figure eight racing, all coming to a conclusion Sunday with the Pro Modified class. All a smashing weekend ahead, Cambridge. Right now we ask you for a countdown on the whistle as loud as you can. Help me with a count starting with 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is your Picture Heat Demolition Derby for your Friday night here in Cambridge. Wasting no time on the 15th of the race. Rivers out of Cambridge, sponsored by HB Racing for our vehicles playing Demolition Derby. That's going to be a black flag on the 171. You cannot push another competitor over the blocks. The derby happens in the ring. Tough luck for 171 Zach McCormick. We are down to two. You see the 007 hanging high. That's Mark Coaster out of Cambridge, sponsored by Cornerstone. KW Cornerstone Paving, as we go back to back with a smack between the 1948 of Bobby Chavs and the 181 of Lee Hills. Or some barbecue. Get your taste on with Wild Wing Cambridge, located in the South. Located in the South Cambridge Plaza. They're going to be giving out free chicken wing samples under the black tent after this feature heat, where we are down to two cars, Lee Hills and the 1948 Bobby Chavs.
Thank you.
All right, they're waving the 1948. Gonna make one more hit on the 181 of Lee Hills. Here comes the caravan. Woo! Send them in with a hit is what the word is. Come on, Bobby. Come on, Bobby, one more time. 1948 made the last competitive hit. That's why you see the count on 181 Lee Hills. Tick tock. There's the whistle. There's the final. Checkered flag to be awarded.